Thank you for stopping by and welcome to my channel. So in this video, I'll be showing you what a 10,000 naira to 12,000 naira hotel looks like and all the facilities you can get in Ibadan city. So if this is your first time, kindly subscribe and be a part of the family. It was late and so we had difficulty getting hotel that night as majority were booked because it was Friday night, and as envisaged, weddings and various ceremonies happen in this part of the world majorly on those days, so most hotels get booked that period. So basically, if you watch my last vlog, you can get a more clearer picture of what I'm talking about. The initial one was actually 10k and I couldn't stay there. I mean, it was not okay, basically the door was bad. And this one cost about 12,000 naira and it's just a little better than the previous one, but certainly not the best. So the place is quite spacious. They have a bar and restaurant, so I'm just going to take you around. So here's the room. The bed is large enough and quite comfortable, and a phone box that ain't working. It wasn't working, guys. It didn't work actually. Dressing mirror stand, a fridge, it works well actually, a dustbin before go, air condition, AC, works perfectly well. No wardrobe, just wall hangers, just a place where you can hang your stuff, your clothes. Then there's a TV, center table and comfy sofas. I like this one actually, although the whole thing looks like a self-con settings. I guess that's the idea of an hotel, yeah. The toilet or bathroom is a no for me. Quite archaic, like kind of old structured.
This is their own tap. It's to the negative. As in, all taps are open like this. But their own is like this.
Then I love the frames too, you guys. So I actually love the frame. To be honest, if it was broad daylight, I wouldn't have considered the hotel. I strongly believe there were limited facilities, plus it's not worth that amount. Overall, my rating is going to be like 5 over 10 as far it fulfills the sole purpose of an hotel, which is lodgement, like a place to rest my head for the night, okay? Thanks for watching. Please remember to subscribe on your way out and give this video a thumbs up. Bye for now. See you in my next one. Mwah. Ay.